my practice involves utilizing minimally invasive and open techniques for benign and malignant conditions of the esophagus, stomach, pancreas, liver. So as a cancer surgeon, the most important thing for me is to be surrounded by individuals with expertise in medical oncology, radiation oncology, so that a patient would not have to go anywhere else. I need to be precise, focused, and effective in the operating room, such that the surgery is meticulous and that it decreases any chance for recurrence. So the most important factor in a patient's success with a cancer diagnosis is early diagnosis and the stage in which they present. As a surgeon, I need to maximize the ability to cure patients at a relatively early stage so that the tumor does not come back in the pancreas, in the stomach, in the liver. So minimally invasive surgery requires that we perform the same exact surgery on an organ, liver, pancreas, stomach, as we would do with a much larger incision so that our patients have less pain, they're leaving the hospital sooner, they're back with their families, and most importantly, they're on to the next line of treatment.